Oh, what a...
And I'll stab you. Yes, I have bad language. Lots of it all the time. Hi.
Okay, tower is updated.
That every time.
All Guardians, we require urgent field data on this location. Classified dispatch follows.
That's true. My mom tells me I shouldn't swear all the time. I work in a factory on the weekends, so swearing is like every other word around there. Ooh. Pay attention to what I'm doing here. Ow! Ow! Stop shooting me! I definitely want to gain followers. Really enjoy doing this. Been playing games forever. Now if I could learn how to jump, it'd be great. If I've ever done this one.
Let's move.
I don't like you when I'm doing Baltical. Hey, thanks. Any help is appreciated, definitely.
All Guardians, we require urgent field data on this location. Classified dispatch follows.
I'm going to get shot.
Great work. Modern forms of Allah.
Fleet is growing, but we always need help. Our enemies hold things that we need. Specifics encrypted for your ghost.
What's shooting me? Going after the same thing. Harpy guys. and hide. One more mission. Maybe we should say.
We got it.
Missions are definitely not my favorite thing to do. Now we can figure out which button to push so I can get out of here.
We went to the moon seeking vengeance, but it found us first. Crota, the son of Oryx. We'd never faced anything like him. In the end, only I was left. Crota and his armies destroyed our moon. If we don't stop them, I fear Earth will suffer the same fate.
Sardon commands the Hive spawn on Earth. Search the grotto, find this monster, and see to his end.
Oh, hit a wall.
Sardon is the first of Crota's disciples. His army helped shatter the moon and claim it for his master. His presence here is a sign. The Hive are preparing to wake Crota's soul. I survived for years in the tunnels under the moon, using the shadows as the Hive do. Keep your eyes open.
Here.